Hello everyone, it's BrickMod and today I'll be showcasing my Lego speedboat mock. Now this mock is made using a boat hull and piece from quite an old Lego town set. It was originally a fireboat. So yeah, that's where the main boat piece came from. Anyway, looking on the model, at the front we sort of have the windshield and just some more build-up of the red underneath it. Then we have a console, if this will focus. There we go. We have a console there with some speedometers and some more stuff here, as well as a seat. Also in the boat we have this storage area with a walkie-talkie in it and some other stuff as well as another seat here and the classic Lego coffee mug. To the back we have the engine here, which comes off quite easily. And on the other side we have this pin here, which you can actually use to put your fishing rod on. There's not much space now because yeah, this diver was made with some pieces from also some older city sets. I quite like it. He's just standing here with his camera, or sitting there, and he's ready to just come off and dive into the water. So we have this pin here, and you can attach the Lego rod on, like so. There you go. So that's a bit easier to carry around. Once you've done that, you can take the fisherman and put him in the seat there. You can also have him sitting back here, like so they can both sit on the model. So that was just a quick review of my Lego speedboat mock. This has been BrickMod. Thank you for watching and bye.